Oh my god.
Put down.
Spike planted.
Fuck. 26 on both of them.
One enemy remaining.
Last one by Jenny. Oh.
Is that important?
First. I was wondering where the gamers were. Yo, I honestly wasn't gonna stream. I've been playing Tetris and Minesweeper all day today for like a ridiculous amount. My brain hurts. Like, the amount of fucking Tetris that I've been playing today is ridiculous. New addiction? It really is. I'm trying to beat Melissa's high score. I was so close. Hi, Zax. How you doing? What game mode is this? I think it's Swift Play. I'm not the one that picked it. I'm queued up with others. I get 120! Nice try, nice try. Honestly, I'm holding back because who is going to be carrying? 5-stack? It is a 5-stack. I don't know how long I'm going to be playing with them today. Because nobody's talking. And it's making me kind of bummed out. I don't know if they're in a VC or what's the deal. I think they're probably in a VC, right?
Is here.
Spike down A. Last player standing.
No more charges left.
Fuck. Confront them? Nah, I won't.
Last round in the half. Use everything you have. We
lose it anyway. It ain't that serious.
That goes there.
Thank you, thank you. I think they go mid to B. Oh, he takes the coffee. You could have thrown a knife. I was too scared to because I knew he was going to be coming out of his ult soon. A fucking op? Ooh, op top cap. Yeah. I'm whatever, but I didn't think he was going to be there. They have two ops. Both mid. What's this guy's rank? This guy's pretty good. This guy went like 38 and like 7 in his last game. Not 7, but like a crazy amount. I was about to say there's no way he doesn't get caught. Oh, that's insane. Yo, we gotta teabag this guy now. It's on site with Neon. But how's everybody night doing? That's to you guys, not to the people in the game. Have you been well? I haven't been around for a bit. Yeah, I haven't seen you around. I'm sure you've been up to doing a lot of stuff. How you doing, Gaga? It's been a minute. Yeah, it has been a minute. How have you been? I just saw your Discord thing on my Discord. I hope tons of people join it, because I like the concept, but I personally wouldn't. I'm not much of a writer. I suck at writing. I feel like I just suck at talking. And at writing. I fucking hate this game. One enemy. Dude, I'm so bad. I'm good. I wrote a bunch of draft announcements today, which is good. Oh, okay. That's really cool. Yeah, man. I hope tons of people join, because I really like the idea of it. Also, I set up and fixed some of my music. Yeah, all the bot stuff honestly goes over my head. I'm honestly surprised I was able to manage to make a semi-organized Discord that has like roles and stuff like that. I don't know how to do that stuff anymore. I tried setting up roles and stuff like that for a different server, and I gave up. I've not even hit once. One mid. Oh, that's on you, brother. On you. That's on you. He took that shit like a champ. NT. I'm gonna use the setting up roles, because I have a bunch of D&D servers that I have to set up character. That's cool. I like that. I need to kill the neon in these ones. You have 50. Yo, congrats! Doesn't have his auto. Where is everyone hiding? One enemy remaining. Caught one. Well, as soon as she said to not die, I died. It is what it is. GG's. Okay. Up next, just your kind of music. Kyle leading off. Who? Kyle. I heard you got a boyfriend. Someone suggested something fun to do 50 celebration, but I want to wait a little longer to do it. I mean, what do you want to wait for, if you don't mind me asking? I mean, I don't think it's a bad idea, whichever you want to do. Because I honestly think celebrating those achievements when it happens is always fun. Yo, yo, Runa, thank you. Thank you for the lurk. I appreciate it. Oh, what is that? emote hua? What the heck? Why did I die on you? Because I knew you had it, hua. No. What's unfortunate is that I just got out of my camera, so I wasn't able to get my gun out in time. I have nothing. Yeah, you have everything. You have everything you need, Hua. Someone just said for me to do a long character rating stream for 50. And I think that's a really fun thing, but I also want to wait for a few more submissions before I actually do. You can open up submissions and just do it whenever you want. It's not a horrible idea. I have the... I'm trying to think what I did. Did I even do anything for 50? I might have not, actually. Because I don't... I mean, because I hit 50 before I was even a VTuber. I started streaming, like, in 2020. I think I hit 50 in, like, 2021 at some point. I think 2021 sounds about right. You've buried your secrets well, Cypher, but I'm a hunter. But I think I did most of my channel growth in, like, I mean, the past 2 years. When I started VTubing, I think, probably. Because I think I hit, like, 300 around August of last year. Holy shit, it's been, like, in a year I've been able to get, like, about 1,000 followers. Wow, that's a crazy thing to think about. It's, like, 900? 800? I think 800 sounds about right.
My camera is destroyed.
Damn it. Yeah, I made a submission thing in my Discord and 5 pictures have been submitted. You legit built different. Built alternatively better? No, I don't think so. I mean, there's people that have been growing, like, substantially more than me. Like, I have a couple of friends that, like, did their... Like, I think, like, my total of follows in, like, 2 months. Like, it was crazy. Yo, you guys are so much better. Sheriff. Nice.
Remember, not the prints from your guns. It's just good crime scene etiquette.
Yeah, no, it. He's insane. It's also just, like, how you, like, market yourself, I guess. I have zero ability to, like, market myself, which is why, like, my growth is always just very, like, what is it called? It's very infrequent.
Here. My eyes are down.
I didn't hit any of them. I don't really market myself either. Yeah, I suck with that shit. Like, I don't ever tweet when I go live. Really, the only thing I do is I will I'll plug my stream after a game of Valorant if I'm currently live, and that's about it. Like, that's all of the marketing that I'll do. I should probably start marketing myself a little bit more. But I can't keep up with that kind of stuff. There's people that like know exactly when to tweet, what like are like the buzzwords to tweet, and I'm just like, how do you like look up that stuff, or like how do you realize what to look up and whatnot? I don't know. It's very interesting.
No more charges left.
You're inactive on Twitter? Yeah.
Cage trigger.
Brush is ready. I think it was just the one here.
Yikes.
My
spike down A.
Oh, 70 on Eon. She's on B. like I've never made a post on Twitter at all. Yeah, I mean,
last round before the
you can start now.
Nothing
like
you,
I just don't know how to. Dude, Cypher with an Odin is like actually insane. What was I gonna say? Yeah, the thing with Twitter, I just suck at Twitter. Like. All like knowing the algorithm and all that stuff. It's just not. It's not me.
Spike down A.
And you don't know what to post? I mean, I honestly just post whatever on my Twitter.
One enemy remaining.
I'll like post my random ass thoughts. Yo, nice ace.
Nice.
Switching sides.
Match point.
Yeah, I think the thing with like Twitter is like if you don't post consistently enough, it just it'll just stop like recommending your content. It's like with like anything really. I think Twitch is the same thing. If you don't like stream for a good amount of time, like it doesn't really like recommend your channel or anything like that. I think like with the thing with mine, this might be true, it might not be true, I'm not 100% sure, but like I listen to a lot of like copyrighted music, and so it'll give me instances of like copyrighted music on my stream. I suck, dude. I didn't even hit any of them. I just threaded the needle with both of them.
Enemy eight. Last player standing. Spike down A.
And TNT. I just had to kill the dude. I really play music on stream, yeah. So I don't know if like when you play music, like maybe it doesn't recommend your channel as often, because I don't think I've had a couple of times where someone's come in, it's like, oh yeah, you're on my recommended channels, and they came in and you know did whatever. But I don't know if that happens very often anymore. Like I haven't had anybody say that in like I don't know how long. But that's also like when I started listening to like more music on stream. You right? Oh, okay. But that's also like a while ago. Like I haven't had anybody recently do that. Fuck me. As soon as I was about to put a trap wire, one hookah. One enemy remaining. There is a bulldog on my body if anyone wants that. I don't know. The Among Us crosshair.
Attackers win. We move forward.
Eat duck. Eat duck yum. I think. The one time I had duck was it was just kind of whatever. Telemeter, but not really. Another problem I'd have is that I would have to pre-draft posts if I'm actually gonna make posts and I'm super inconsistent when I choose to prepare stuff. I mean, you don't have to do that. Me personally, like, I don't think I've ever like scheduled the tweet or I literally will just like have random thoughts and then just post it on Twitter. Like, if I have a question. I haven't done it in a minute, but I would do polls on Twitter all the time. Like, I think the last one I did was maybe like a month ago, and it was just like, where on Discord do you do most of your socializing? Like, is it on a channel? Is it in a DM? Is it just like, do you not just use Twitter? Is it in a group DM? You know, like stuff like that. Like I would do questions like that all the time. What was the other? I think I've had a bunch of them. I can't think of anything right now. Now I'm curious. But yeah, I would do Twitter polls all the time. I kind of want to look at all of my Twitter polls, but I don't think there's a way to sort any of that stuff. It is a fun thing to do. I mean, I would do that stuff all the time. Like, even before I would use Twitter, I think, like, when I used... Before even streaming, like, on Instagram with, like, my friends, I would do... What is it? Like, there's, like, a thing where you can, like, ask a question and then people can answer it. It wasn't anonymous, but it was just, like... And then I would just, like, post people's responses. Like, I remember one that I did forever ago that, like, just really stood out was, like, what was your idea of what an adult was, like, 10 years ago? And, like, do you think you've embodied that idea relatively well? Whereas, like, with me, I for sure have not. Like, I don't think... I, like, 10 years ago, I thought an adult would be, like, somebody who, like, owns a house, you know, has, like, a high-paying job. Can we clip that 4K? Wait, which 4K? Are you talking about your ace? Was I watching you? I mean, I'll go into it. If I was watching you, sure. And then I'll send it to Hua, and she can send it to you. The ace was mid. I was alive for the ace, so I wasn't even watching. I saw it on the feed, and that's about it. But if I was watching you for the 4K, sure, I'll go ahead and clip it, and I'll send it to Hua to give it to you. Mid ace, I mean, I understand what they mean by that. Like, if when people just kind of, like, walk into your crosshair. I think those are funny. But, yeah. I like asking those kind of questions. Let me see. What was the other Twitter polls I've had? How much have I been posting on Twitter? I don't think I've actually been posting that much. Here. I have to look at it. But it probably won't be. Okay. Hey man, you do whatever you feel like is you'd be comfortable with. Yo, Aaron, thank you for the nice cock, bro. Although it would motivate me to write recaps for my D&D sessions, which is pretty good. Yo, honestly, that's actually not a bad idea. Like, what if you your Twitter post is just like a brief summary of what happened in your session? That's like a not cool thing. I mean, not a bad thing to do. Yo, Aaron, I love you and appreciate you. I hope you're having a fantastic night. I don't know what you did for this weekend, but I hope whatever you did this weekend was fun and relaxing, and you had an amazing time. You deserve all of the rest. I forgot we were playing unrated. Wait, whose bulldog was this? Oh, is Hua gonna go share something? Oh. For you, thank you. Buy full shield, Saffron. I mean, not Saffron. Indigo. No. Oh shit, I dropped a Vandal if anyone wants it. I started recently, so I have a bunch of fresh things to recap on. Oh, okay. Dang, how many campaigns are you running at once? Nice kill, Hua. Wait, Hua, can you get me a bulldog right now? Thank you.
Impressive. No, gun here. Yes. Gun here.
I'm running like five. You're able to like mentally prepare five different campaigns at once. Yo, Gaga, you're insane, bro.
One enemy remaining.
Yeah, they're on B.
Satchel out.
Thank you. Senjutsu Academy Access Point, Tales of Katoria RE, Chronicles of Zyrun, Dungeons and Dungeons and Digimon sound really cool, actually. And Chishi Anada, which I'm co-DMing with three DMs? What the heck? Rune is killing it right now. Come on, dude. Are you serious? NTNT. Yeah, so we have four DMs, which we each are controlling different forces. Kind of like four great legendary dude, that's insane. I went 13 on the brimstone tool. The life, the time, the death, and the space. Okay, I am the time. Yo, Dialga? Okay. Right? War of Time? Yeah. Yo, if it wasn't for the fact that the brimstone killed me, I might have gotten the race. Cut off the head of the snake. He's getting there. What? Backside. Bro, Dialga is one of my favorite Pokemon. Dude, Dialga is really cool. But even before that realization, I think controlling time is an interesting thing in general. It is. Are you guys, like, avoiding, like, time paradoxes and all that stuff, or is it, like, does it really matter? Ooh. Like, if I were to legitimately become a god, I would probably pick time as my domain. It's funny you say that, because in the campaign that I'm in right now, my GM was just telling me and one of my other party members to pick a domain that we would essentially become gods for. And I'm honestly really conflicted on what I would want to pick. But the domain of time is a very interesting thing to think about. Shucks. Yo, nice run. They're both CT. I was gonna go for the knife. Good advice. Hello. Like if I were to legitimately become a god, I would probably pick the time as red domain. Kind of. We haven't really delved that far into my domain specifically. But Dan gave me almost the same dilemma, and I ended up going with already the god. Okay. Oh, she res last run. Yo, nice kill. Hi, Fro. Fro, do you want to play Valorant? I think I'm gonna be done playing with these peeps right now in a sec. These peeps. Oh no, Squa. Unfortunate. These homeboys. I mean, we have like half a game left still. We do what we do. Get back to chilling. Seven and five, not bad. There's a hole unrated. Yeah, you have time. What did you miss? I don't think I said anything. Dang. I fucked up. Oh shit. One heaven, two CT. We missed. It's true, we did miss you. But yeah, no. You have time. I feel like our defense is gonna be on the rough side. Ooh, the wall broke. That's actually great. I think we get it. Yeah. Clutch. I hate to say it, but I was saying that for the. The whole thing with like choosing a domain to be a god of is a very interesting idea. But yeah, our GM gave us that idea for today. I don't know what domain I would want. I was thinking like an academia based domain, but I feel like there's probably already a god for that. Are you serious? Reloading. Nine, Reign of Beast, that's the first one I thought of. I don't know. So, I'm playing a Tengu right now, so I'm a bird person. Specifically a crow. Last player standing. For sure, I'm not a fairy. But yeah, no, I don't know. NT.
Last round in the half.
Like my whole, cause I'm the cleric, but like my god is like the god of death and decay, and so like I'm playing my character pretty like true to like his teachings, and so like I would want to be the god of like death, decay, but there's already a god of death and decay, so I can't really do that one. It's really hard when you're like when you're playing a character that's supposed to be religious and then they have to become their own religion. I fucked up my grenade. I love it. Better have died. God of Corruption is interesting, but I'm pretty true to my character, or like I don't think I'm a good character per se, but like I'm pretty like I don't think corruption would make sense for my character. I think
sides. What will it be this time? Have any patterns emerged yet?
I think focus makes like the god of focus would be very interesting. Even though me personally, I can't focus on a single thing. Perseverance? Am I listening to? Okay, changing it up. I got R&B, your kind of R&B.
One more.
Yeah, I think focus and perseverance would be a really, really fun one.
Explode.
What is this guy saying? Here. Cool, what's that last one say? Did I hit anybody through the wall? Myth plus nature equals unnatural. Myth plus ice equals legend. Myth plus ice. When you say myth, like, what do you mean by myth? And also ice, like, do you mean, like, actual ice? Myth plus emotion equals imagination. Like, Derek is a god of mythology. I mean, Shinto, the god of ice? Oh, okay. They took TP. Dumb bitches. And I'm stronger than you. Where the fuck are you going? Okay. I think the god of probability is very interesting. Like, straight up just making yourself luckier is really, it's really funny. But like, it's not even making yourself luckier, it's just you straight up. I fucking suck. Why are you still here? Wait, how exactly does your Kenku character
spike planted?
I think like every morning I do my I'm trying to remember. Unfortunate. Yo, I'm the one that loses. I bought that up. Well, shit. Poor. He buys another up. Manipulation. I'm pretty noble, I would say. Like, my character, even if he's the one that kills people, he'll like pray for them and like would want to do like a proper burial for people. The god of redemption would be cool. God damn it.
My city needs me. I can't be away for long. Send this quickly.
I mean, I got two of them. It's just that they res the other guy that I got. Yeah, I figured our defense was gonna be a little rough.
Watch this.
He's on the right. I didn't think he was gonna be on the right. They're shooting there. Probably gonna be here. Ooh.
Thrash is ready.
They're gonna come behind them. Oh, they both TP'd. Okay. You didn't want to pick up a gun? Either of you? Okay. Everyone glitches and closes Dodge again. I just thought of a fun god concept, although I don't know if it'll fit all that well. Dude, the god of phones. God of egoism sounds actually like a really fucking cool concept. Dude, I'm just a blue lock character. It's G. Try. Oh, they peeked that? If they got the head top, we would have gotten it.
The enemy only looks composed. Their hearts still.
I wouldn't peek Kuka. I'm gonna peek it one more time. He's there still. He's on the left side though. I fucked up my grenade.
Healing you.
Death two ops. Yeah, there's a hookah. There's an op in long too.
Spike planted.
Are the god of mythology and the god of fantasy the same or different? I actually don't know. I don't know that much about the gods. We also use different gods too. Like, I don't really like the. We do Pathfinder, so like even from D&D, it's a little bit different. But I think like overall, it's relatively the same. I don't know if the names of gods are the same. Conceptual power, I don't remember. I'm not gonna lie. Probably. I actually haven't heard of mythology and fantasy, like gods of mythology and fantasy, personally. So I can't say for sure. We could consider a sub-god of fantasy, but fantasy could also be considered a sub. That's very interesting. I guess it like depends on like which one the DM likes more. Was there one shower too? There's no shower.
One enemy remaining. 30 seconds.
Match point.
Usher them. Wards
them. Turn on rest.
I can buy you saffron. Saffron, I can buy you if you request. Do they not have?
Anyone need something?
Saffron? Okay, whatever. I'm not gonna sweat about it.
You will not kill my ally.
Fortunate. Are you? He pushes that 55 on him. I'll make a chart of all the gods I've made in terms of power lineage, because I have 30 different gods of a bunch of different things. I don't know about NT, dude. I fucking threw that round. I could have killed the fucking brimstone and the fade. Whatever. I think we're getting a little too aggressive here. We're like peeking out shower and short, and we don't have to. They're gonna probably rotate.
Enemy
80 on him. And everybody died in a really shitty place, so Hua can't really res. NT. Wait, Fro, what's your riot tag? Took sugar on a walk. Ooh.
Last player standing.
She's watching that?
No one beats my firepower. I got this.
Need a drop. Thanks. Can someone get this?
I fucking suck. One Nuka. GG. Oh wait, no, there's still one more round. JK. We can't do shit against the op. We don't have smokes. And honestly, they fucking realize that. What's up? Long? Okay. There you go.
Enemy remaining.
GG's. Welcome back, Rico.
Nice work, everyone.
May you lose hope, Reyna. Reyna. What happened to Reyna? Alright, I'm gonna. Anyways, anyone trying to join in? Any joiners? Frel, where are you at? So look, you comp. Say less. Hell no. Is this going to be Swifties? Yeah. And what are your digits? I think mine's just VTube. Say? No. No. Okay, let me change my card. I was just matching for the homies. NA2? Wait, what? No, it's VTube. Get on. Fro, get on.
You need to hang up that computer call.
That KJ's vibrator is crazy. Hi, bro. That's fine, that's fine. Are you ready? Okay, drive. Period. Literally wash this guy. Aren't you like Ascendant? Plus, I think that you picked Immortal, no? Hey, Pin me down, please. Oh my god. Bro, that's your man right there. Wait, or I guess it'd be the opposite. You'd want the opposite. You'd want the person to pin you down. Never mind, not your man. That's my competition? Yeah. Yo, you better don't heal them, right? Oh shit. Dude, what if it was a crazy coincidence? Dude, what is this fucking... Oh my god. What is this fucking... picture that I just saw. Thank you for the games. Oh, thank you for the games, Hua. Thank you for inviting me. Yo, Indigo, thank you for this follow. What the heck? Oh wait, let me give you guys some shout outs. Hold on, let me. It's 5 petals and then one for Indigo. So,
I had a good time anyways.
Gamer and music lover.
The love of your life, but I am yours.
Yo, Indigo, you need to remove the music from your bio thing.
Oh,
it should just be music. It should just be gamer and lover. But yeah, no, thanks for the games, man. Dude, I think if you had gamer and lover just as your bio, I think you'd get all the followers. I fucking suck. I was initiating mid and I was alone. I think that's on me. Ooh, the double walla. Five on the harbor. Over there, my old friend.
These parasites aren't going to take one step past this place.
All of y'all nervous? I'm right here. Cool, calm, collective. That's how you gotta say it, guys. Come on, man. Fuck.
Cool as a cucumber, dog.
Yes, bro. Cool as a cucumber.
Nah, this is
That's why. Why are you scared in Swift? Play? You scared in Swift?
I'm gonna go EPDP because now I'm tired as hell. Yo, Bigga, thank you for stopping by, man. Thank you for the lurk. I appreciate it. I hope you have a good sleep. Get some good rest. Tomorrow starts the new week, and you know, we out here vibing and grinding. Oh my god, what is. all this noise. He's gonna wake up the neighbors. Okay, Jet. Time to fly. Oh, Stark's dreaming right now. Is he running? I don't know, but I just hear him. Fucking hell. He's close. One Raptors. Why did it look like the Astros about to plant?
You let me die for what? Lose? Crazy. Last round before the switch. Wisely or spent foolishly. Just spent. Ow. They flashed your shit? That's crazy.
Dude, there were legit 5 smokes. Dude, this guy's 8-1. I'm not with the team. This guy loses one round and now he's AFK. Ultimate, hold them to their grave. Nothing there. One more. Oh, to your left, Jet. Oh, never mind. They move. Your duty is not over. Oh, shit. Wait. This feels. Not ready yet, Miles. Ready. Oh, shit. Wow. My odds. No. Switching sides. NT Sage? Not me? Whatever, bro. Not done yet. That's insane. The Reyna face standing up? Wait, was she standing up? That's me right now. Watching this spot. Her motto was upright? Oh, I was just out then. Did you shoot at her? Were you like, they have arena? Watch every angle. I blinded myself. I didn't even hit her. Planted. Yeah. One enemy remaining. Oh. 30 omen. Dirty omen, more like. You get used to it. Is he really? Huh? Oh. What the heck? Papas, it was basically healed, bro. What are you doing? We're gonna have to put a sock on him.
on you.
Shit, maybe. I'm flashing. I think at that point, the setting that I have to bring out my main weapon actually fucked me. Backside. Trying to think. I'm probably gonna do like one or two more games and then probably call it a night. Or do I play Tetris for a little bit and then call it a night? I don't know. Tetris in a video? Maybe. I'm really trying to beat Melissa's high score. Dude, fucking hell. One screen. Could be up still. Just looked like he was going towards screen.
Oh my god! Okay, it's happening! Everybody stay calm!
Yo, Jave! Jave, how are you doing tonight? Thank you for the read!
Me
do my mod duties? Yo, never. No, it's just I wanted to do clips, you know? Oh shit. The double. How are you? I'm doing well. I'm doing yellow, Jave. How is your stream? How are the games? But welcome, Raiders. My name is Electric Surge. You can call me Electric Combi Surge. Either is okay. It was a lot of fun. I'm happy you had tons of fun. But I am mostly a... I don't know if I would say that I'm a variety streamer. I am kind of a variety streamer, but I mostly play Valorant. It is my go-to game. So if you like Valorant, you know, Jave brought you to the right place. I'm gonna die right now, Hotch. Helicopter.
Okay, next.
That's cool.
What the dog doing?
You win.
Yo, Shino, how you doing?
Defenders win.
Dude, the jet. I was so confused by the jet. Yo, Oxypaws, thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. I hope you guys are all having a wonderful night. But I do mostly play Valorant. I do, here and there, play a variety of other games. I recently... Jave, you're the fucking person that got me into it. I recently started getting into Super Auto Pets again. I am a space otter, though right now I'm currently not using my model. I felt a little lazy because I didn't want to turn on my lights and all that stuff. So I was just like, I'm just going to do my dog PNG. He's otter this world. That's insane. That whole game was a trip. It really was. I was honestly only half paying attention. Here, I guess I'll bust out my model for a quick sec. Probably turn it off in a little bit. But I recently started getting into Super Auto Pets again. Yo, Aaron, thank you for the nice cock. I don't think it went off, actually. What was I saying? But anyways, I've been having to deal... with playing a bunch of other games. Here is the model that I normally use. Though I usually use this outfit a little bit more than my other one. And if you don't see me in this one, I have a variety of other chibis and other models that I like to use. Oh shit, why am I huge? Hello? Hello? Wait, what? Huh? Wait. Why? Huh? Wait, why did Jeff get timed up? Vanished? That's crazy. They have no idea how heartless I am. My stream's dying. It didn't like me opening videos. But yeah, these are the models that I used here and there. Timed out Jave for 1 second. Reason Jave vanished in a puff of smoke. What the heck? That's so weird. Was that like just automatic? What happened? But yeah, I've recently been getting into Super Auto Pets. Today, like Minesweeper for like no reason. Now it's vanished. That's very interesting. Gino, thank you for the lyric. That's interesting. Wait, what if I did it? I guess I can't do it because it's my stream. Maybe? Because stream elements can't time me out? That makes sense, actually. I don't know if it would work for Mio either, actually. Because a mod can't time out another mod? Didn't work? Yeah, I figured. Yeah, so it's because you're a mod. That's interesting. I learned something. I'm going to be doing that shit all the time now. In other people's stream. Hold on, let me. Let me open up a stream real quick. G-Money is just chatting. Is he doing an IRL stream right now? He is. Yo, he's on one of those little table things.
I don't know. What else are they? Are they just orange? It looks like orange and chocolate.
Oh, shit, you have to deal with the cough, Aaron?
They very much have orange.
It's orange peel and chocolate, it looks like.
Look at this guy. Look at this dude. They're on that little table that you're supposed to be kneeling at or whatever. He's got his little kid PJs that he's had since he was like 14.
We got Roman still.
Chocolate effect. Orange peel. Orange peel. Air pickled orange peel. That's what that looks like.
Yeah, I'll try it.
Just like in the animes. I should have bought sheriff.
Raise there.
I have to head back. Thank you for stopping by, Aaron. Hope you have a fantastic night. Get out, no, walk it out. Oh, they're all there. Best astronaut? I don't know about that one. Paps a pretty cool astronaut, too. Remaining. Oh, shit! Oh shit, I like completely spaced. But Jafe, if you need to head out, if you gotta use the restroom, get some snacks, get ready for bed, you know, do whatever you gotta do. I will be here entertaining your community. Thank you for entrusting me then. You know, tons of amazing streamers out there, and I am fortunate enough to be the one to take them from here. I appreciate you, and I hope you are having an I hope you had an amazing stream. I'm sure okay, you did.
Can I have my Spectre back, please?
Thank is he really asking for a Spectre back? That's crazy.
There. You're done. My ult's ready.
Stay with cover!
God, dude, that's so trippy. That's lame. Walk it out, now walk it out.
The enemy only looks from their heart's still a different side.
Gun here.
Gun here.
Spikes here. Spikes here.
I was gonna say, am I the only one who's died?
Basically, chewing his foot off.
Is he right now?
Look at him, he's still doing it.
Tell him to stop.
Leave your foot alone.
I was too much to the left. The Vanish Man only works on people who don't have the... Yeah, that's what I figured. Interesting. How's the grind going? The grind is going okay, Frappu. I'm gonna be playing one or two more. Do you want to join in on the next ones, Raku? You want to talk about that? No, you're fine. I completely just didn't shoot at the fucking Raze at all. I like saw her and I was like, I'm not gonna readjust or anything like that. I need to rest and get some water and stuff, or I'd be in my guy. No, Jace, you do whichever you gotta do. You had a long stream today, and so, you know, I'm sure you have plenty of stuff to be doing. This one here.
It's you and me.
Did he get anyone? Oh, I guess he got the chamber. Chamber now! Sure, I can join for 250s? Okay.
Switching sides.
Once more in battle. I'm not tired.
Are you? Yeah, I'm gonna play 250s, and then I might do some Tetris, and then I'll call it a night. Yeah, I think Tetris is just like, I'm really committed, not committed, I'm really determined to beat Melissa's score. I dismissed. He flashed himself. Just himself. That's a very interesting flash. Well.
Show me a target.
Spike planted.
Yeah, no, the ISO is just slow walking, boom, boom, boom. He needs to move at, yeah. Like, take out your knife. It's just, I get really irritated when people don't push up fast. Like, before, I used to be the type of dude that was shift walked literally anywhere or everywhere.
But
now I just fucking knife out, let go of shift. He could have at least, like, held out his knife while he held shift, but no. Slow walking. Are you serious? 100 on stage.
These new friends of ours are not too friendly.
I had no clue. Does all of this, all of it does make a noise. Let's take the balance. This guy has zero kills. I fucking hate this game. You made a noise. They're both there? I'm pretty sure they're both there. Oh, you saw him. Last player standing. Bro.
Match point.
That was crazy.
Meaningless. Might as well keep them to me.
Webby? It's not in the, with like the medicals up? It's like the only other place I can imagine it. Not there?
No distraction.
Spike planted.
Oh shh. Chamber. NTNT.
Attackers win.
Bye bye. I don't think I got a single kill on the second half. Oh, NT.
Spike planted.
Grenade! Why is this guy just pausing the bust down? What was the hotkey to talk to party only? The default is U, I believe. I think the default is you. I could be wrong. Good boy, B. And if you want to chat to party only, you just got to do slash party and it'll switch it for you.
One enemy remains.
Thank God.
Spike spotted A.
Gun here.
I need that shit out of.
Their confidence begins to crack, and a shift.
I can see it.
New chair. What it feels like. Penguin! In the gaming? Just a little late night gaming. I'm gonna be doing one more Swift, and then probably do a little bit of Tetris before I call it a night. Tetris, it's yes, you sir. You bitch! Like the online Tetris? Yeah. I'm gonna do I think it's called Tetrio or something like that. Hi Sabi, how you doing? Wait. Prepu? He picked up the chair. Not the chair. The whatever it's called.
Out of charges.
Ooh. NTNT. Can I just for school? Ooh. How about you? How are you doing? I am doing pretty well. I can't complain. I'm going to be going to sleep in probably like 30 or so minutes. Or at least try to go to sleep. I don't know whether I will or will or won't. Wait, you're EST? No, I am West.
Down A.
Bitch. Oh my god. Legs only. Yeah, I was gonna say you need rest soon. Yeah, I will. I gotta take Melissa to work tomorrow too.
Smoke's down.
Are you done with the library?
Spike planted.
How's Wifey? I think Wifey's doing okay. What? Stressed out, why? Your papers? I mean, you're natural born citizen. You don't have to worry about papers. Or did you marry me for a green card? Damn, I didn't think that was a thing anymore.
Switching sides.
As in, me and Wifey need Disney, right? Need Disney? I mean, does anybody really need Disney?
Are you codding Disney Plus right now?
Are you really? Why? Oh, is that? Really? Sick kids? Are they really? Boycott the children. They're also giving money to Israel. Yeah, no, I don't keep up with any of the Palestine Israel stuff. I just know that regardless of anything, it's a tragedy. Yeah, I hear about it. I the only thing I keep up with it is the Philip Franco stuff, and it's rough. Come on. I didn't hear a thing for it. I tore down some posters in Niagara. Wait, posters for what? Disney Plus?
Should go.
Substitute principal?
We had a sub. Oh. The sub worked at the other school my friend went.
Mm-hmm.
And they were saying, like, oh, you should take, you know, try to go over to the school to get a picture of our little friend coming off the bus. But I'm sure family would love that. I'm just over here thinking, like, the bus starts at 8:15. I would need to be there before 8:15 to get a picture of him getting off the bus. And then I still...
Picture of who getting off the bus?
My little friend who's switching school.
One enemy remaining.
My kid.
Yeah, yeah.
His mom, tomorrow's his first day. Yeah, it'd be really cool. It'd be really sweet.
My old friend. They don't have a single life worth saving.
Shots, thank you, thank you. They're all body shots, I think. Yeah. Better than like shots. Yo, I doubled my kills there? Okay, I see me. It's so cold here? How cold is it? Like, what's the temperature over there?
In freedom unit.
I mean, I think I can more or less... I can more or less convert Celsius. I get, like, the general idea. I think it's easier to convert the smaller units than the bigger ones. Get shit on.
Spike's here.
Reloading.
I have this spike.
Six? Okay, so like, I think that's like 42. There goes my Empress.
Damn, 42.8. That's fucking cool.
120 on the chamber, 40 on the side, or on the arena. She healed. Yeah, 42 is pretty cold.
Got him.
I would not be having
one
a fun time.
Last player standing.
How cold is it?
It's 62.
It's 62 right now?
Yeah.
It's really warm today.
It's really warm today.
Max point.
It's supposed to be like 73 and raining.
So it's gonna be humid tomorrow. Gross.
Like nice weather. Wednesday's gonna be 70.
And I have to go to school in this weather. I mean, how cold does it get by you? Does it ever snow? 6%. Jesus Christ. Well, I mean, if it's raining, it's technically 100% humidity. No? Negative one? Okay, okay.
Spike down B.
Need heals. I'm one tap. When it gets icy though, no snow, just frozen water. Ah, gross.
My city needs me. I can't be away for long. Let's end this quickly.
That's scary. Frozen water? Let's try A. I feel like we haven't really gone A. It's like when you pour water, it won't freeze instantly, but it'll take like 2 minutes to freeze. Oh, that's really interesting. What are they doing in Maine? One was Doge. Reloading. Last player standing. Spike down. Like, why is this guy here? Like, why are you up there? Why? GG's. Yes, Frappu.
Seconds left. I got the spike.
Defenders win. Dude, this is so easiest game ever. You could see the fucking gun. That's insane. Yo, 9-7 though? Okay, I see you, Frel.
You beat me by 4 ACS.
The guy's name was Nardo. I have to go now. Thanks, Abby, for stopping by. I'm gonna go sit by the fire. Hello, hello. Is that fire going? Hi, Papu.
Ah, finally.
Yo, Sabi says to have a good rest. B. She said thank you. You have a good day at school, Sabi. Yo, who's fucking? I'm gonna head to bed because I have to work in the morning. Yo, Jay, have a good.
You see, I was trying to get it to work, but it seems that I.
Please take care of your cold. I thought it's point. Not a cold. I'm sorry, what was that?
I was trying to get it to work at the start of the match, uh-huh. But I don't know when I turned off my voice chat.
So I was sense.
Pressing the hotkey and trying to talk, but I didn't really want to use team voice chat to like try to have a conversation.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Where's
It's 100% the cult. I guess so. It's the coffee cult. It's the cafe cult. Cafe.
I don't like any of these maps. Too bad we didn't get like bind or sunset.
Hi, sister. How are you doing? I'm having a great one. How are you doing today? Yeah, all of these maps are dog. Sister, how's getting ready for the con and everything? Bum bum. I guess you wonder where I've been. Up next, I pulled together some rap. A genre that the con grind is real. Man, I can't imagine like all the stuff that you have to get ready for a con. What kind of merch are you going to be having? Like, I'm sure prints. Are you going to be doing, like, keychains, stickers, and buttons and all that stuff, too? Or is it just going to be prints? Prints, postcards. What other stuff? Pins? I'm a fucking sucker for pins. I think pins is where it's at. If, like, I have to stop myself from buying pins. But I feel like pins are, like, super expensive to make. You're gonna do whole ass doujinshi? Oh my god. Hella expensive? Yeah, I figured. I wanted to look into like maybe getting some pins. Cause I feel like pins would be super cute to have with my VTuber. But I feel like it's so, I have to do like a bunch of research like on manufacturers and all that stuff, and I don't know if I really want to get into all that. At least not anytime yet. Like I don't think anybody would buy them anyways. I also don't have that kind of storage to be. I only once 78 on Omen when mid. Buttons and pin button pins are definitely a lot cheaper though. Yeah, but I don't, they're just not as cute. I like the enamel pins. I've seen some cute button pins, but I don't know. Last player standing. Oh my god. True, the heavy feeling of the enamel is superior for me. Yeah. I feel like I like the idea of the button pins, but I feel like at that point just get a sticker instead, because I feel like you can get a bunch more stickers than you can the button pins, because I feel like the button pins just don't last that long, because like you have that little tiny, basically a safety pin trying to hold up a big ass button that's probably gonna get caught on stuff. But you know, teach their own. Like that's just me. I feel like I'm just very, I don't want to say critical. Oh my god. Ooh, unfortunate. I didn't even, I fucking outlined him. I've lost so many button pins. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think I've ever actually owned a button pin. It's just like what I imagine them. Like whenever I see people who are like very big on button pins or like just pins in general, I see them have button pins, and they always look in really rough shape. I didn't even shoot. No, you're fine, bro. I'm just having a good time. Mid.
Sure.
I've gone there every time.
With my enamel pin manufacturer? Yeah, if you want to send them to me, I'll have to look at others because I just don't know how much I would even want to spend on anything, really.
Every round.
Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh shit. Fuck. Player standing. Like, how did you know they're there? Yeah, Citra, if you want to just, like, hit me up with all of your manufacturing, hit me up with all this stuff. Because I want to look at, I think stickers, I kind of still want to try doing on my own. I just got to get a printer, because I have all of the stuff for stickers. Like, I have a sticker paper, I have a sticker cutter thing. I have everything but a good printer. Plus it can last a while. Yeah, I wanna be able to make decent stickers. That hits me. Yo, that kills you. That's insane.
Camera taken out.
Jesus Christ.
Switching sides. Match point. Enemies close.
Eyes up.
Dude, we're getting we're getting rolled right now. I also haven't seen this ISO use his utility once. Like, I haven't seen him throw a wall, do that double damage thing. I mean, he hasn't gotten a kill, so I understand why his E isn't working, but literally other stuff. I don't know how long blinds last for. I don't really play flashes, and I never pay attention to when I get flashed. Fuck, bro. Yo, really? Nobody's gonna push with me? Come on. Come on. I think she already went up. Ooh, that's a hit? Oh, no. I got left for dead. Ooh, nice go, nice go. Yo, Aaron, how you doing today, brother? Yikers. Smoge. Anyways. Let me get a shout out for Erwin. Erwin GTV.
Press B and then buy the...
Hey, Aaron, who are you? Oh, bro, you want to see the trade lineup?
Here. Right here. Alright, guys. Thank you for the games.
Hi, right, GG, search.
GG's. Have a nice night.
Yeah, no. Just don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Watch behind here. Come on,
right.
Get out of there.
Did you just
come? Let's.
Hurry.
I feel.
That's one didn't count though, dude. That was a fucking right crazy. Now. Yo, Space, how you doing today?
That's not right, man. That ain't right, man. That ain't right.
I'm sorry.
That ain't right, man.
I've seen tens, dude.
I legitimately.
Oh, wait, hold on. Let me. Game. Good night, Vapu. Thanks for stopping by. The last one was pain. It was literally pain. But I'm doing well. I'm just gonna be doing a couple of games of Tetris. I don't know if this is what I want to listen to. But yeah, I've been playing a shit ton of Tetris, and it's like really addicting. Lost it, darling. I guess it's not really a way for me to comfortably do that. Freddy Krueger. Dude, imagine treating someone like Freddy Krueger. That's insane. I'm already fucking losing it. Are you all right there, bud? Do I want to turn on the noise? I feel like this game's fucking audio is just like horrible. Going so slow still, and I feel like I'm already fucked. Just gotta start losing some of these layers. I fucking moved. Ah! Fuck me. I already want to rage quit. I'm not really one to do that, too, typically. I had the right piece. Monday, you're my coffee. Tuesday, you're my wine. Wednesday, up to Thursday, you're fine. Sunday morning, you're my water glass. This isn't the right one. Oh my god, so I watched the new... Well, I guess not the ending of Attack on Titan today. And holy shit. I feel like I need to rewatch all of Attack on Titan again. But I feel like that'd be putting myself through a lot of fucking... Just a lot. Andrew and I are gonna watch it, but not enough time. I'm not caught up past first season though, even though I don't remember much. I'm not gonna lie, I feel like if you're not even caught up with it, I've watched every single season as it comes out, and I honestly don't know what's going on. Like, I think there's just like a point where like the anime just like turned. It just changed so much that I didn't even realize what was going on. So, I think if you watch it, you're probably gonna be fine. Best in love for free, so why not me? Never did I have to ask this. Let's start to shine on me. Yeah, I feel like there's just a lot of stuff that's in the anime that they kind of just like not go into like a whole bunch of detail that I kind of wish they did, but maybe I'm just dumb and the anime just went over my head, which is a total possibility. Oh fuck. This is such a horrible run. Fuck.
Never did.
shit. So now it's done. Yeah, so as far as I can tell, it's like completely done. Yeah, I don't know. It's really weird. I feel like they're probably gonna milk it some more and probably do some shit they may or may not have cut out from like the manga. But I don't know. I'm not very versed on what's going on in the manga, or what went on in the manga, because I just don't really. I don't really read manga personally, because I suck at reading. Got a girl I'm so in love with, but I'm afraid to be her. But everything. That's why I always joke about wedding rings, cause I'm afraid I'm unlovable in the long run. Broken clocks are right twice a day, so twice a day I feel present. Looking for love amongst. Twice a day I feel present is such a crazy line. It's so good, actually. Like. That's no, I don't have a metaphor. That's some real shit. Damn, dude, this, I don't think I've ever really, like, truly paid attention to the song lyrics. They just kind of hit really hard. Dude, this song is hitting too close to home. I wish I could cry, but you made me a man. Man. It's okay. We can go out all damn day. Oh, yeah. And when the night comes, you'll be safe in my arms and far away. I can do closer than you can. We can fly away higher than the rocket man. You can stay right here forever in this world. Or you could leave with me and be my girl. Oh, I fucked up. I don't know why. My girl. Yo, dumb kid with a failing conscience, but everybody say this shit's all nonsense. Okay, that's not horrible. We locked that sick enough to make y'all see, say God bless you. Y'all ain't really got no answers, so I don't really ask no questions, no. But you're ah, fuck me.
Rhythm is a given, so I miss the beating of the whole world, drifting in entropy. I'm just a rocket man on a makeshift spaceship. Made shit taste, but still got famous. Words alien.
I used to hear a simple song that was until you came along. Now in its place is something new. I hear it when I look at you. Ah, fuck me. That's fine. Let's get rid of this layer. With simple songs, I want it more. Perfection is so quick to bore. You are more beautiful by far. Our flaws are who we really are. Dude, I don't know how people can play this and fucking talk. I'm like, every single fucking thing is taking me to focus on, like, literally what's going on. And, like, people are able to play this game while talking. Like, that's insane. That's a real fucking content creator there. Not my shit. Fucking bozo hiding behind... Oh, fuck off. And now I was one off. Are you serious? Hello?
Hello?
I was able to not get hit. I was just climbing. Wait, hold on.
Now it's really my game. I'm going too fast. Oh, I forgot to scoot it over, whatever.
Thank you for your patronage.
Baka.
That's really the sound he has. Thank you for subscribing. I'm not Sergio. But thank you. He went to the bathroom. Yeah. I'm glad you did. Sergio went to the bathroom. I'm just playing Tetris for him. Hey, any sus shit you can say in front of Sergio, you can say in front of me. This is a safe space. No judgment. No verbal judgment. I will only judge silently. I can't read that fast. You know what? I'm sure he would appreciate all of that. I can hear the judge. That is all my fault. I'm so sorry. I will try to judge a little more quietly. He can't help you now. He's in the bathroom. He's never coming back. I'm taking over forever. Who knows what he's doing in there? Ah, fuck. I messed up. I'm just happy he let me play Tetris on stream. I got him playing Tetris. This is all my fault. I think I played Tetris like every day on my phone in high school. You know, I think he is. He has a possibility. He has the potential to be better at Tetris than me. No, his stream is my stream. This is what he signed up for. I get 50% of everything. Electric Bat. I am Electric Bat.
Navy, what happened?
I don't like that your space bar is so high compared to like the other letters. Ah, oh, bitch. I don't know what I'm gonna do here. No, I know. Swipe.
What's up, Navy? I heard the SOS. What's up?
No, there's no.
It's okay, you're getting a stick in a second. A team meeting? A team meeting for what?
I took over.
They're taking 50%?
I'm taking 50% of your stream.
Why?
Cause we're married. This is my stream now.
Make your own channel.
That sounds like a lot of work.
Technically, you have a channel already?
I guess.
They take 25%? Okay, there you go. 25%. Take it or leave it.
What? It's not what I signed up for.
And the shareholders get 1%? Who are the shareholders?
Stark? Is Stark a shareholder?
Electric Fab.
I am.
Are you gonna change your username to Electric Fab, or are you gonna stay?
Just gonna change it to the wife.
Oh, my 6 month subs are the shareholders? I think that's it. I feel like it would make sense more for the 1 year sub now. Or do you, at 1 year, you get a dividend? Your use of the sticks are really interesting.
Ah, fuck. Well, now they're not. I messed up. I give up. I can't do this. No, it's not. It's too fast.
1 year you get dividend and your multiplier gets a kicker at 2 years.
I can't. It's over.
It was an honor.
Taking over.
I don't like how this is higher than that. I had to like reach over.
Well, why are you reaching over? For what? See? Just two fingers.
It's two.
Yeah. All right, I'm going to do one more and then call it. It's true. That's what I don't like about it. But how are you doing today, Navy? Thanks for stopping by. Oh, and thank you for the 6 month. Oh, that's why you're saying. That's why you're talking about the 6 month subs or the shareholders. I see you. I see you. But I appreciate you for always being a supporter. How are you doing tonight? They're alone. Doing good. That's good to hear. Yeah, it's fucking hard. I don't know how people do it. There was somebody yesterday playing and typing at the same time. Dude, they have to be.
And you were there alone.
I'm doing okay. I can't complain. I have been trying to figure out what new games I've been wanting to play. Because I've been getting a little bit bored of just playing Valorant all the time. And so I've been playing a lot of Tetris. And trying to get good at Tetris. And that's really hard. What'd you say, B? I have potential, you think so? You say we're at the same level. I think you're still better than me. I think I got lucky though. I fucking hate this game.
Worse than this fight.
think that was like the absolute worst thing I could have done. That one didn't count. With the what? Oh, the Ortho guy? Yeah. What? Being your experiment. That makes sense. I think that's what they're supposed to be teaching. Thank you. I was one off. You know how to look so good. All right. Good night. Good night, Nevi. I hope you have some good rest. I'm sure the fuck you're gonna have a long weekend. Not weekend, lock weekday. Hopefully work isn't too bad. Oh shit. I don't understand how I don't think I think this is gonna be the only time I stream this game, because I can't play this game and talk at the same time, because like I'm just hyper focused. I don't think that's very interesting to watch. I didn't even break 40. Alright, last one for sure. No matter what. What happened? Down.
Ah, fuck me. Man. Always forget which side I should put that on. can do. I'm totally hasty. Scan it on. I didn't even make it 100. I said that was gonna be the last one, huh? It's already one? Never mind. As much as I would love to keep playing, it is way too late for that shit. Let me see. He's offline. He's offline. I don't know who this is. Anyone I know playing? Probably not. Oh wow, Kaito is fucking. Do you? Surprisingly, one person actually playing Tetria right now. There you go. I'm gonna go ahead and send you guys over to Hydrocat VT. They're playing Tetrio, Sailor Cat, Variety, and Tetris. I guess they're a big Tetris person. They use he, him pronouns. Okay. Let's go ahead. I'm gonna be using Raid 2, but if you'd like to use Raid 1, feel free. It says they're playing Tetrio, but this. They're using like a very particular version of Tetrio. Like the skins look very different. Or like the pieces of the things. But I don't think I have any announcements. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Yeah. I'm sorry, I'm just so tired. Good night, everybody. I hope you guys have a fantastic week. I'll be streaming again probably on Tuesday. After my doctor's appointment. Good night.